So the swearing-in ceremony happens today. Modi 3.0 takes shape. Before the oath-taking ceremony, Prime Minister Modi paid tribute to Mahatma Gandhi at Rajghat, former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee at Sadaiv Atal, and the fallen heroes of India at the National War Memorial in Delhi. Narendra Modi and his new cabinet are set to take oath this evening at 7:15 p.m. at Rashtrapati Bhavan. The President will administer the oath of office in secrecy to the Prime Minister and other members of the Union Council of Ministers. This marks Modi's third consecutive term, and this time he will lead a coalition government, unlike his previous two terms where the BJP had majority. Now, the ceremony will feature high-profile international guests as well who have been invited to attend, including Bangladesh Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina, King Jigme Khesar Namgyal Wangchuk of Bhutan, Sri Lankan President Ranil Wickremesinghe, and others. Now, ahead of the swearing-in, Delhi remains on high alert with security measures similar to those used during the G20 summit.
एडवाइजरी हमने निकाल दी है, इसके लिए अपलोड कर दी है डिटेल में, ताकि जो जनरल पब्लिक है उसको इस एरिया में, राष्ट्रपति भवन के आसपास जो भी एरिया है उसमें मूवमेंट में परेशानी ना हो। फॉरेन डेलीगेट्स भी आ रहे हैं, हेड ऑफ स्टेट्स भी आ रहे हैं कल इस सेरेमनी में पार्टिसिपेट करने के लिए, तो उनकी मूवमेंट जब होती है तो डिपेंडिंग अपॉन कि क्या स्केल उन लोगों को मिला है उस बेसिस पर उनका रूट अरेंजमेंट लगाया जाता है, तो वो हम लोगों ने उन सब चीज़ों का प्रॉपर इंतज़ाम करके रखा हुआ।